This is John or Darkninja333 back for another Skyrim playthrough. Last I left off, I can't say I remember too much of what I was doing, but I'm sure it was awesome.
Long light.
Elders Council sealed letter added. Started to protect the scrolls. Read Akato's letter. By the Elder Council, Pardon Cesaro. John, we know the location of a precious artifact in Elder Scroll. It is hidden somewhere in the Pacific Ocean, far from the Neban Bay water route, and we need you to protect it and bring it to the Imperial Palace in Cyrodiil. This mission is meant to be secret. No one is permitted to know about the scroll except you. We expect that you will transfer it secretly to our hands in any way you'll judge appropriate. Find the scroll, it will be in one of the islands, probably hidden in a treasure trove. Counselor Octo the Third. Huh. Well, now there's another, what's that? Yeah, let's go. War of Pale Dragon located in a dragon. I'm just gonna put that in there.
Honor to you.
Okay, a bit laggy. Spellbook can be purchased from the court wizard in Yao's palace. Okay. I don't even know what to do. Okay, so let's go to quest. I'm not gonna do that right now. I guess we can finish this up. So let's do this. Sarth Hall and Gurman's Hall. There's one. The other's down here. I guess let's go to this one since I've got... It says cleared, so I shouldn't get attacked by a dragon, hopefully. Okay. No dragon. Good sign. Okay. I have to climb higher up the mountain. Random iron ore mine. Oh, was I going to the wrong one? God damn it. Ugh. Back down the hill. Ow. Yeah, you better run, fox. Gotcha. What's that? What the hell? The Doors of Oblivion. Oh, hey, my conjuration went up. I didn't trust it. See? I knew better. Whoa. Did it just punch me? Oh. I've never seen a skeleton ragdoll before. What did that just say? Is that a dungeon? Abandoned cave. Huh. Aw. Are you serious? Fuck you too, game. Here I was all excited I found something cool. And you're all like, nope. Whatever. Fuck. What am I being attacked by? I heard that, but I don't see it. Sightless pit. I'm not sure how I feel about that. Oh, but it's right here and... Fuck it. What's the worst that could happen? A lot, actually. Huh. Let's do bow. There's something over here. No journal or anything, just wait. The story of heroes and beasts, blah, blah, blah. I don't know what this is, but I'm gonna take it. What the hell? Just stop lagging for a minute. Okay, dead bandits. It's nothing as exciting as I thought it was. There's an arrow in him. And I didn't shoot him yet. There's a pressure plate that does something, but I don't set it off. What the hell? Oh god, slanted hallways. Oh my god. This place is nauseating. I'm going to die. Oh shit. Oh shit. No, 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 no. Oh. I expect this to be a farmer place. Well, I mean, it's a dwarmer looking place, but I'm feeling a farmer. Yep, I knew it. Can we not with the spiders, please? Oh, god damn it. Why aren't the spiders attacking? Come on, die, spider. Die. Okay, so this place so far, I don't get it, but okay. Palmer arrow. Just two enemies so far? Oh great, here we go. What the hell is that? Can I explore over here? Doesn't look like it. Is this anything? Nope. Oh, these awesome things. Looks like this one isn't working. Thank God. Oh shit. Oh, fuck you. Oh my god. Dicks. Okay, you wanna play that? Let's do that and this. Corvus blade. And sparks. And healing potion. Shit. Well, plentiful, whatever. Thank you, Link. That would have been bad. Okay, there's this way I can go, and then there's that way that I was just looking at. This is a dead end. Why were those enemies just chilling by the dead end? What the hell? That kind of startled me a little, because I didn't expect it. I was expecting this to get up, and I was worried about that. Well. Temple of Zrib, or whatever, however you pronounce that. Okay, let's go, Link. After a couple seconds of really bad lag. Damn it. Creepy. God, poisoned again. What even is this place? Okay, this place is weird. No! think I'm gonna die. Why? God fucking damn it. Thanks, Link. Sit back here with my bow. And attack shit from a distance. This way Link can help me and I don't die. You're gonna give us away, Link. Shut up. Oh my gosh. Stop it. Yeah, Link, that's what I'm saying. Go kill him. Yeah, I think I just heard him die. Thanks, Link. You got my back. Place isn't weird. So there are no chests or anything. All of this by jumping down a stupid pit. Whoa. Fuck. Yeah, you kill those enemies, Link. As I shoot the giant spider from a distance. Archers. Yeah, kill the other one. I couldn't even see it, I was just shooting random arrows. Thanks, Link. Got my back, man. That's what I'm saying. Still no chest. What the hell? Link's spawn time should be just about out. I'll do that before I get screwed, before he disappears in the middle of battle. Sparks. Could summon Navi too if I wanted to. Yes, my first chest. Of an arrow, gold, potion, ruby. I don't really care about the sword though. This place is cool though. Did I check this? Another chest, ruby, gold. Do I even go anywhere? That might kill me if I jump into it, so I'm not going to. Okay, I guess I'm not really looking like there's anything down here, really. Yeah, I can't get up over there. Nothing over here. I sort of just popped up that I could do something, but probably not. Okay, throw in my weapon. Can you just attack something? Random Dwarmer gear? Okay. Yet again, problem fixed. What was that? Oh, fuck. Whoa, what was that? How did those things come back to life? Yeah, I don't like you, buddy. Let's not be bringing enemies back to life. No. Sure, whatever, no. There's a lever over there that worries me. Abandoned cave. Oh, hey, that's a cave I was trying to get into. Is that it? There wasn't even anything of interest down there. It was anticlimactic. Well, whatever, I guess. That's what I get for jumping down a random hole. The Shadow Stone power lets you become invisible once a day. See, that's what I want. I will eventually find that. Okay, well, back to that place I was trying to visit. Can we stop doing that? Unless there's ninja bears around here, I'm not doing this crap. Yeah, I see the bear this time. Go, bear. Snow bear, die, snow bear. At least it isn't a sea bear. Haha, bear. We're close to our destination. This place is dangerous. Okay, now I just gotta find my way down there carefully. Okay, I've arrived at Smarth Hall. There appears to be nothing here. Well, I mean, there's obviously something here, just nothing of use. Try falling down here without dying. I see nothing here. Let's check the map. Okay, the place. Oh, there's the door. What? Fuck you, game. You believe this shit, Link? I need a fucking key? What kind of crap is that? Where the hell am I gonna get a key from? Well, I guess we'll look around the... Somewhere around here. This is an excavation point. I mean, somewhere around here is excavating on it, which means if the key I can't find, it's at the closest major town. Yeah, the key isn't here. Unless there's another entrance. Maybe I can enter from the top of it. No. Okay, well, I'm putting this mission on hold since I have to probably go to Winterhold. Fuck it, let's do it. Let's go to Winterhold. I don't really want to, though, but whatever. I think I have some missions in Winterhold, actually, where I have to... Random ice waves. Oh my god. Where's Link? Where's Link? Where's Link? Don't kill me, please. Shit. Run. Okay, he killed it. Damn. What was I doing again? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna have to go that way to get there. So I'm not climbing that mount. Oh. There's no way in hell I'm making it over this mountain. About to just say screw it and do something else. Oh yeah, yeah, I get it, Link. This hill even... More enemies. That's a goat. Where are these enemies at? That- oh no 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 no. Thank you, Link. Fucking vampires. Damn it. Try to walk around through the hills and get attacked by vampires. Find excavation sites that are locked. Fucking bears. There's the town. Now I can figure out how to get into the stupid place that I'm trying to get into. Winter hold. Well then, walk into a town to people fighting. Well, arguing, not fighting. Okay, there's nothing in there I can get. Link, you're blocking me, bro. I'm just gonna stand there? Guess not. Awesome.
I'm afraid there's not much to be said. You can talk to Birna if you need to buy anything. Most of the business we get is from folks here to visit the college. That's right. College of Intel, just north of town. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Okay, so not stuff I need.
Alright.
Words of Clan Mother? Any good books here?
I say, you didn't hear any loud noises last night, did you? No, explosion sounds?
No, I certainly didn't. Is there a reason you're asking?
No, certainly not. A small experiment may have gone awry, but clearly with no discernible consequences.
I see. And is this something I'll need to worry about in the future?
Oh, certainly. I hope not. That would be quite unfortunate for my research.
My days at the college are long behind me, but I prefer to stay close by.
Hey, no teleporting.
Who sent you? Was it the college? The Jarl? We agreed there would be no more questions. You're working with the Daedra? Right. Now tell me the one about the Argonian maid and the lusty baron. You're working with the Daedra?
No, I'm not.
Right. Now tell me the one about the Argonian maid and the lusty baron.
Whatever, I'll pay him.
A few coins for my soul. If only you understood the irony. What do you know about soul gems? They are. Except the gem is always consumed. They're frail. Except for one. Azura's Star. A Daedric artifact that allows any number of souls to pass through it. Some of us wanted to find out how. I was working under Valin Varen then. If only we knew what he was really planning. Valin wanted to alter the star. He was dying. Disease. He thought he could store his own soul inside. Become immortal.
Well, that's neat.
It drove him mad. Students started dying.
Oh, God.
Eventually, the college exiled him. He took a few loyal disciples to Illinolta's Deep and vanished. Look, I don't care who asked you to find the star, but don't take it back to Azura. The Daedra are evil. They're the reason Malin went insane. I mentioned how the star is a soul gem, only it never gets depleted. There's another rule the artifact follows. You can only store white souls in the star belonging to the lesser creatures. Azura's magic won't allow black souls to enter it. As a mortal, Malin's soul was black, so part of his work was breaking past Azura's rules. He was close before. Well, I already told you.
Huh.
Azora is no ordinary Daedra. She commands an entire realm inside of Oblivion. The more Malin worked on the star, the more she was able to damn him. It started slowly at first. Malin would see things that weren't there. Then he would yell at students over words they hadn't said. Then one day I walked in, Malin had killed a student, and in a horrific moment of inspiration, he started using her soul for his work.
Jesus.
The college would agree with you, but do you have any idea how many innocent lives were cut short just so Azura could have revenge? We're nothing to the Daedra. Pawns to move around, praise and punish as they see fit. No, I left Winterhold for some time. I still have research that keeps me busy. Hmm. And
okay, well, now before I continue on.
Here in Winterhold, because I have access to former colleagues. Never
should have saw that coming. I don't need my money back that bad. But at the same time. Yeah, I'm not doing it. No, it's off 50%. Where is my money at anyway? Oh, okay, sweet.
If there's anything you need, just let me know.
I'm walking around checking all your pockets.
A milk drinker like you doing out here. Go home to your mother.
Shut up, bitch.
It's not like there's anything to do here but drink anyway.
Okay, Brandmere. The College of Winterhold is an independent organization and not affected by the level of discipline. Random destroyed house. Okay, what's this? Oh, the Jarl. Cool. After the stuff I went through with the Jarl and Whiterun, maybe there's something good for me here.
They say if a vampire so much as scratches you, you'll turn into one. That better not be true.
It is.
My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking with Traveler. Me? Nothing. And I hope to keep it that way. The Jarl is convinced I have some connection with the college, so he goes easy on. Maybe you'd like to help me keep up appearances. Old Nelikar has a mage's staff in his room with the frozen hearth. It'd be good to have that staff, in case the Jarl starts wondering if I actually... Thanks. I'll be waiting for it.
Until next time. What does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thumbi talk like any skin?
Maybe. We'll find that out eventually. Click all of these while I have the chance. Jump on the table. Okay, so my map has been upgraded now, with more locations everywhere. Okay, where the hell are the people here? Okay, I know what quest I'm doing next. I'm gonna continue the companion's quest.
How come you're in Winterhold? My pa says people like you are the reason no one lives here anymore.
People like me? That feels like an asshole, kid.
Ours is the only family left that truly cares what happens to Winterhold. Winterhold might get thrived at that college.
What's your business here at Winterhold?
Well, stuff.
It does. The college has caused enough problems. Don't need you or anyone else adding to them. If you're not here for the college, then you've little other reason to be in Winterhold at all. Winterhold has lost much of its history, and with that much of its power. I've heard rumors of the resting place of the Helm of Winterhold. The very same helm that Jarl Hunsa wore in the First Era. Hunsa was in line to be High King of Skyrim, you know. Having that might get the ear of the other holds. Give me some authority.
Maybe.
Good. I'll have a sum of gold waiting for your return. What's there to tell? Someday there'll be proof. Look around you. They sit up there and the guards don't even dare go up there. Unless they've no choice.
Okay, well. It looks like that's it. What was I doing again? Oh yeah, I was looking for the person that gives me the key to that place so I can continue that quest. Okay, Jarl's Longhouse, Frozen Hair. Can I go in there yet? Why is there just random dead vampires out here? Everybody all right? Nobody die in that attack? That I really should. I really wish that one. God, I don't want to break into your fucking place. Just let me in. Are you the place that will give me the key?
I'll send just about anything if it's worth my time. Wasn't quite. Options were issued. Without the coin to pack up and leave. Very. I'm sure you. So I'd say. I've been burned a few times. Made a few bad deals. Yeah, it was. I shouldn't have believed the story and just refused. Some line about this claw thing and Ingol Barrow. He said it. Something about plate. What was I thinking? Even if it... I don't even care anymore. You want to check it out? Fine. I'll sell you the thing for 50 gold and then it's your problem. Fine, here you go. You get killed on account of this. But I suppose if it does actually turn out to be worth something, let me know, will you?
Oh, cool. I got another claw.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Anything worth it to me? Necklaces. Yeah, nothing too good.
Alright then.
All you people and your non-working instruments. Well, I've got my awesome instruments. Oh, there was another dog. Okay. Well, it appears this is empty. I'm gonna wait till I go on that bridge thing. Another empty building. Another empty building. I wonder if I can rebuild Whiterun. Is this just kind of boring? Wait, did I go in here? Crawler's house? Who's Crawler?
Kraldar's family was once very powerful in Winterhold. It's my honor to assist you even now.
Winterhold may not look it. I'm afraid, I can assure you though, that it was... Sadly, the Oblivion Crisis took its toll on Winterhold. More ways than one. Then, just about 8 years ago, there was... In the middle of it all, the college. Some believe... Archmage Arryn assures me that you may have noticed the college just to the north there. After the Oblivion Crisis was over, many felt that magic users were to blame. The good many dark elves were driven from the city, and evil became. They're simply scholars. Oh, he's perfectly polite, if a bit guarded. Hey, keep your hands to yourself.
Hey, I can look if I want. It's not a crime. I kind of want your key. Good. What about you, buddy?
So, what's the latest exciting news about goings on in Winterhold?
The nothing that's going on, I guess? Who the hell am I supposed to talk to with this fucking key? I doubt the guards would have it, but why not? Nope.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Maybe that's what I should do. I should join the Dawn Guard.
In Skyrim, a place of wisdom and arcane knowledge. It is no great secret that we have been unjustly blamed. The good people of Skyrim, on occasion, thus we must take certain precautions in order to secure. I am here, and if it, the more important question is,
can I enter the college?
Perhaps, but what is it you expect to find within?
Eighth realm.
Ah, the immortal plane. It is said to be the source of all magic. This is a noble goal, indeed. It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question, not just anyone is allowed inside. Those wishing to enter must show some degree of skill with magic. A small test, if you will.
We both know how to succeed here.
No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort.
Fine.
Excellent. A standard spell for one skilled in destruction magic is the Fire Bolt. Casting one at the seal on the ground here would be sufficient.
Okay.
I look forward to it.
I should have Fire Bolt, actually. Destruction, Fire Bolt. Yep. Fuck yeah.
I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice.
Smack and cross?
I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me.
Okay.
Winterhold's glory days may lie behind you, but the college lives on.
Neat. Ooh, is that an ore vein down there? This is a really high cliff.
The college is an asset to Skyrim, even if it goes unnoticed or unappreciated.
If the place fell, then in theory, doesn't that mean that there might be like ruins of the city down there and good stuff down there? I'm gonna check that out once I'm done. Oh god. College of Winterhold discovered. Well, I guess that's it. Whee! I found the college. Now I can figure out how to get that fucking key. What is that? Snowberries? Yeah. What do we got here? Hall of Counterants? That's where I came from. Hall of Attainment. Oh God. Cancel? The human whose name is written in this note shall die. This note will not take effect unless the writer has the person's face in their mind when writing his or her name. Therefore, people hearing the name should not be affected. The cause of death is written within 10 seconds. I'm just gonna take that. That's awesome. Books. That's so cool. We'll just hold on to that.
I believe I've made myself rather clear.
Yes, of course. I'm simply trying to understand the reason behind the decision.
You may be used to the Empire bowing to your every whim, but I'm afraid you'll find the Thalmor receive no such treatment.
Oh, I don't like you already.
You are a guest of the college, here at the pleasure of the Archmage. I hope you appreciate the opportunity.
Yes, of course. The Archmage.
I don't like you,
very
dickhead.
Good. Then we're done.
Hey, you.
Welcome to the college.
Memorize face and name. I'm not doing that.
Another new student. I'm surprised at how many of you there are lately. Well, first you'll need these. While you're not required to wear them, you may find them more to your liking than your current clothes. I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Are you ready to begin? Wonderful. Please follow me, and don't wander off. The College of Winterhold has been a fixture in Skyrim for thousands of years. The prominent feature here is the Hall of the Elements. It's our primary location for...
You know? I want to test this.
The Arcane...
Oh, I can't talk to her now.
Archmage's quarters above that. While technically in charge of the college.
Why not? Just since we're here and since I have quite a bit of space though. I'll have the whole thing eventually.
Archmage's responsibilities often keep him occupied. Thus, I run the day-to-day operations. Now, please follow me. I'll show you the living quarters. Unfortunately, we've had to implement more stringent entry procedures due to some problems with the local laws. We don't anticipate any real violence, but it never hurts to be prepared. After I finish showing you the grounds, we can talk.
Okay, whatever. God, if this lady didn't walk so frickin' slow.
After I finish showing you the grounds, we can talk.
I'm going back into my frickin' guild mask armor. I feel like I'm from Fallout. Walk faster!
Our newest members are housed here, in the Hall of Attainment. I'll ask that you please keep your voice down while inside, as others may be working on research or delicate experiments.
Okay. Okay, well, since I can't talk to her, maybe I can talk to other people. Okay, I'm gonna save really quick. I'm gonna test this Death Note thing out.
You're going to be sharing space with your fellow apprentices. You'll be sure. This is where you'll be staying. This bed and desk are yours. Please try and be considerate of others. Now, let's go back to the Hall of the Elements, where most of the members gather for lectures and study sessions.
Yeah, whatever.
After I finish showing you...
Azura in the box?
Rounds, we can talk.
Yeah, whatever, I don't care, bitch. So that shit's mine, that little room. And yes, every other room is stealing. Yeah, we'll figure. Wanna test out the Death Note already.
Initially you'll be learning from Tolfdir, one of our most esteemed wizards.
Oh my gosh, I could use the Death Note combined with the ghetto whatever, and I could just kill and revive. Oh, person! We're not going to.
Then allow. I am savage. I am quite. But I do. Are we clear?
Yeah, memorize face and name. I want to back up a bit. Book. Death Note. Heart attack. Yeah, let's do heart attack. Can I just close it? Hey, buddy, you're dead. Okay, that was all right. Not really what I expected. Well, I mean, no, that was exactly what I expected. But
you are new here, are you not?
Yeah. We already went through this, buddy.
Then I am sad. I am quite content, but I do. Are we clear?
Rise, face me. Now let's back up. Let's see, what's the next one? Spontaneous combustion. Oh my gosh! Note to self. Don't be within range of explosion when person dies. Okay, now what other ones are there? Back up, because I don't want to get killed again. Eaten by rats. Oh god. Oh my god, they're... Well then, that happened. What's the last one? Berserker Rage?
You are new here, are you not? We have not spoken. Sir, I am sap. I am quite good, but I do.
Yeah, we've been through this. Memorize face and name. And now book. Berserker Rage. Whoa! What is going on? Destroy that bitch. Oh.
Haha, sayonara.
I'm dead. Oh, I lived. Bitch. What's that? Clam? Okay, so back to not fucking around. I want to finish this part of the quest, and then I'm going to go start the companionship. So note to self, don't do Berserker Rage. That Dromora Lord, and then him started attacking, he's not fun.
Tulfdir is likely already addressing the new apprentices. Go on in, and if you have any problems, let one of our senior members know.
Okay. Goodbye. Wait, I don't have to do that. Wait, maybe she has the key I need. Well, I'll talk to her since she's running off first.
Please don't bother the Archmage unless... Well, Beralda can... Finis is one of the best... Don't let Tulf do fool you. If you can find him, then finally there's Colette. She may be... There. Hopefully any discoveries made in your pursuits will be shared with the members of the college first. That way we all benefit.
You are new here, are you not? We have not spoken. Sir, how quaint. I am Savos Arin, Archmage of the College of Winterhold. I am quite content to see nearly any aspect of magic explored, but I do not and will not approve of any research or experiments. Are we clear? Not often. Some risks must be taken. We also must make an effort to avoid worsening with Skyrim. I've seen events in the last several hundred years resulted. The great an unfortunate natural disaster that ravaged. No one is sure of the cause. Some believe the eruption of Red Mountain had far-reaching consequences. I know there are some who have blamed the college. A sea of Winterhold. The waves. The college survived. Magic is a... The college is a place where we can focus on
that. Okay, I'm gonna go... Back to Whiterun now. Oh, hey, a ship. What's that? Wreck of the Pride of Telvas. Okay, Whiterun. Deposit my stuff. And then we will look around some more. Our companion quest time. Or whatever. Yeah, nobody knows who built the Skyforge, but I'm going to be using the Skyforge. Azura is the Daedric Prince of Dusk and Dawn.
There's a nip in the air. Good for my crops.
You're so weird. Breeze home. Welcome home, Father. What the...
Look, Papa. I made a new friend.
Why is there... a fox? Fuck yeah.
You're the best. Thanks.
Yeah, I've got a fox in my house. I was just like, yeah.
What are you doing that for?
I'm going up here. That was awkward though, just sitting there and then all of a sudden walk in the house, fox sitting in house. And for once it's not because shit's randomly teleporting with me into my house. Daedric arrows. Mwahaha. Deposit that, which I accidentally picked up. Pural. Boot. Can't get rid of that. Deposit all my items. Probably should have kept that on me, but whatever. Still can't get rid of that one. Okay. Wait, is what's her name still sitting up here behind my door?
Long life.
God damn it. I don't wanna drop my stuff. Oh wait. Good.
Honor to you, my thane.
Can I have that right, not pop up? I no longer have it on me. Oh well. Whatever. I'll live with that being there. Hopefully that doesn't cause any problems.
Papa! Stay safe!
That's gonna cause me some serious problems. Oh, whatever. I'll live with it. If it ever becomes a problem, I can just remove the Death Note mod. Okay. What now? Oh yeah, quest. Take that off. It's, companions, leader for work. Guy outside? I don't know, it's just showing me the other door. Pie. Oh, a book. Wait, what? Unleash your special talent? Can I read it? Learn new spell, clumsiness? What? Would that be under? Clumsiness. Oh, it's a power? Did I just die? No, I just dropped to the ground. Oh my god, that was awesome. Oh my gosh. Well, where's those large-ass stairs? I wonder if I get fall damage from this. This is so much fun for no reason whatsoever. It's like ragdoll mode. Oh god. I'm just gonna freaking use that while I'm running from. Oh my god, that damaged me quite a bit. I guess I gotta be careful with that. It's awesome though. I completely forgot what I was doing. Ha ha! Oh my god, this is amusing. I think I just died. I just drowned to death. Well, I guess I deserve that. I don't care, that clumsiness thing is hysterical. Is there nobody up here? Ouch, that looked painful. I was trying to lay in the fire. Don't you just hate it when you jump into a freaking podium? It's alright, I got this. Oh, who should I talk to? Oh, I tripped over a pot. Who's in here? Skyr.
You still need to prove yourself, Will. The idiots in Falkreath still think the best place for prisoners is that hole in the ground. No surprise. At this point, they don't care what happens to him. Be careful. This man is known to be dangerous. I'll take my leave then.
Memorize face name everywhere. It's gonna be one of the most annoying things in the existence of the world. Having that stupid thing pop up all the time. Even though I really don't care. Okay, so where? Oh, it's down here. The closest I can get to there is that rabbit hole plate. Nope. That one, the Bertelshin Pass. Daedric Prince are godlike beings that inhabit the plane of Oblivion. Most are considered evil, forcing their worshippers to fucking something that I couldn't finish reading. I just want to... Everywhere I go, I just want to... I have to change that. I just remembered I forgot to turn off that skill. I don't want to end up drowning myself again. Is that a boat over there? And smoke? And what I'm going to appear to be a camp? What up? Yeah, well, you don't appear to be wanting to attack me, so.
It's not like my potion is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now.
Wherever the Daedra hide, the Vigil of Stendarr will cast them into the light.
Well, let me know if you find any Daedra in that clay deposit. What the f- Stalfos? You're really- Why did you just kill that random horse? Stalfos bone meal? Why was there just a random horse out here? That was weird. course, getting attacked by a group of skeletons. Seems legit. And now I'm coming up on something else new. North Shriekwind Bastion. Sounds cool, but I'm not going in here right now. Where the hell is this person I'm supposed to be killing? Come on. Just pop it up on it. There we go. Falcreath Watch. Oh, okay. Oh, God. There's a Falcreath Watchtower, and they can't even get this stupid enemy. Oh, we got something else new up on the right here. Ring Bearer. Oh my god! Scared the shit out of me. Damn. Oh, right in the shoulder. Ring Bearer, buddy, now. One of the nine, ha 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 ha. Oh my gosh. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. I thought the Ring Bearer killed those guys. It's probably those fuckers. I'm not dealing with them right now. No. Oh, hey, dude.
Something.
Yeah, there's...
Now ain't this a surprise?
Yeah, take... What? Why are you attacking me?